Well, hi there. I'm here today with Darkside, and Darkside is my female western hognose snake. I love hognose snakes. They are just spectacular. And Darkside here is actually a pretty big western hognose snake. Males, for example, stay considerably smaller than this. Females can get a little bit bigger, but she's on the big side. And I just love them. They're just incredible. So pleasant most of the time. Every hognose snake I've ever had does go through a little grumpy phase where they'll hiss at you and then they strike, sort of. When they strike, they usually strike with their mouth closed because they're goofballs, but who couldn't love them? What they do? So they got, if you look at them really close, they got this goofy shovel nose that is one of my favorite things in the world. And they just sort of poke you with that nose. Which is great because they're actually a venomous snake. They've got fangs that are in the back of their mouth. You'd usually have to let them chew on you for a minute before those fangs would get in you. And even then, it wouldn't be that bad. You'd just kind of have like a bad bee sting, or your finger'd swell up like a banana. You'd have a little banana finger for a while. Not something I worry about. Not something that's ever happened to me. But with that shovel nose, sometimes while you're holding them, if you're not looking at them, they'll start to use that shovel to dig into you, because that's what the shovel's for. They're trying to dig. And so it'll just start kind of nuzzling into you with that nose, like, whoa, is it starting to chew on me? Because that's the way I'm worried about being bitten by a hognose snake. They love food. They just love food. And they just kind of walk up to it. Well, they don't walk so well because no legs, but they come up to food and they just kind of go, and start swallowing it down. And I'm always concerned that my finger will smell a little bit like a mouse or a toad, which is what they eat in the wild, and they'll just start munching on me. So anytime I feel that nose going into me, I go, whoa, okay, it's just a nose, just trying to dig. And I've never actually had one try to munch me, though I do know people who have had that experience, and I'm trying to avoid it. But I love hognose snakes. You would love hognose snakes. What pleasant little creatures. Well, thank you so much for being here with me today and with Darkside. We've had a wonderful time. As always, like and subscribe, and we hope to see you real soon. Say goodbye, Darkside. Goodbye, Darkside. She doesn't hear, so.